Hey guys, what's going on everyone, and today we're going to be playing around with the MDR that just came out with the new updates on Ghost Recon Breakpoint. For those who don't know, the way you actually get this one is by doing teammate challenges, and this weapon is pretty much the hardest hitting weapon from the newest updates. Minus of course the sniper rifles and the shotguns, but as far as the assault rifle goes, this is it. And it shoots 762, so you already know that the damage is there. Plus, it has amazing range, and surprisingly, it doesn't feel like the mobility is much of a problem. Now, I do have it set up in a way that increases my mobility overall, and that's really what I recommend doing. Ghost Recon Breakpoint gunplay doesn't have that much depth in it, so improving the mobility is pretty much all I focus on with all my weapons. On this particular case, I'm running it with the STFG Angler Grip, a Molde laser sight small barrel, and a small magazine as well. Now, do take into consideration that this weapon only shoots at 650 RPM and at this take 3.5 seconds to reload. So maybe for you, you might want to reconsider using a bigger magazine, but for me and for my playstyle, the small magazine works absolutely fine. But today I actually want to test out this weapon and place it for which it wasn't particularly designed for, and there is no better way to do it than on this base we're going in today. And I'm not gonna say much more about it, but it's going to get a little bit harder towards the end to pull it off stealthily, as you guys will see. But yeah, without further ado, enjoy the video guys, I'll see you guys on the next one. Kesser Plays, signing out.
tail!
I got nothing. I'm tired of shit, man. Stand around. Look at nature. Watch that fat guy obsessively clean his minigun every day. Share it with you. Huh?
Eyes!
Nothing out here. I could have told you. There's nothing out here.
There's nothing to report.
Copy that. Same over here. Are we gonna change up rotation soon? Feels like it's always me and the sniper on guard. It ain't fair, man. How the hell are you gonna let the ghost get away with Scout? That's what I don't know.
Those wolves let me down, man. They lost me a $50 bet.
You know, I could be in my hooch watching a movie.
I don't want to find shit. I got 3 weeks left, and I'm out of here.
negative contact. What the shit?
Whatever, just keep looking.
Where the hell did that come from?
Nothing else to do. I'm with you. Still looking. So far, I got nothing. Check your weapons for rust. We got a lot of ocean air blowing through. Copy that.
Man, no one's out here. No one's gonna be out here.
Huh.
Please just be quiet. It's bad enough I gotta be out here.
Did I hear that? Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Nothing here. Okay. I'm moving to another sector. Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking. I don't know. I haven't found anything.
But those bastards murdered Blake. He deserved better.
Blake's death is a little too ironic, don't you think?
something. Where the hell did that come from?
Yep, we should check that out.
Something's up. I know it. Nothing happening here. I'll keep looking.
Where the hell did that come from?
Still looking. So far, I got nothing. Negative contact. Still, I'm gonna keep looking.
Glad I wasn't in the R&D center when that bomb went off.
Sounds like an outcast operation to me.
What was that noise?
Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
We got nothing. Got spread out!
Something's up. Keep looking. God damn. Bravo 2's down!
The R&D center's pretty messed up. Whoever bombed it did some damage.
So's damn outcasts, man.
Oh my God. Who are you?
Pay.
Oh, what?
Oh man, so damn huge.
Where the hell did that come from?
Nothing happened here. I'll keep looking.
I don't want trouble. Please.
You heard about that bombing at the R&D center?
Yep, nothing.
Ugh.